Okay, if your battery is showing, consider replacing your battery X mark and it's blinking. What you need to do is charge it completely. And then discharge it. You can also try Windows updates, because there is a patch for that fix. You can see here, it's never been updated. So we first need to update the computer. Charge completely, discharge, and recharge, and that problem should go away. If this helps, please like, subscribe. Thank you for your time.